didn't have any guilt.
Got, like, oh, things in the water.
I did nothing of the kind. I'm a good boy. Don't zoom in and out very much.
So, Mark, do you masturbate frequently?
Oh, absolutely.
Absolutely, huh?
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
Sometimes. How about you, Matt?
Stick with you for a second. Now, when you masturbate and you hit the double digits, at that point, can you just masturbate without any assistance whatsoever? Like, do you have to use videos or pornography, or can you just, like,
spank
the monkey?
It's natural.
No, it's natural.
Nothing.
Is your dick all callous?
Surprisingly very smooth. It's a little pulsating with blood vessels because there's so much work being done there. But, you know, it may be a little ugly, but it gets the job done.
I see.
And it gets it done efficiently.
I see. Well, I thank you for this interview, Mark Ciani. This is Mark Ciani, keyboardist for Freaks of the Apocalypse, frequent masturbator.
Well, it's been a pleasure.
Okay. All right, this is Matt Roran, singer from
Wave Orphans.
Thank you, I forgot. And we're going to discuss his views on masturbation. How do you feel about masturbation?
I feel good.
You feel good?
Real good.
Do you masturbate frequently, more than 5 times a day?
You mean people masturbate less than that?
I see. Do you use any lubrication when you masturbate?
Yes.
Yes. What type?
Pepsi, shampoo.
That's the sponsor.
Sponsors. Sometimes I use Neosporin, Ambisol.
I see. Now.
High C. Yeah, I use that too.
High C.
Ecto Cooler.
So your dick's all green by the time you're done?
Damn straight.
Do you dye your pubic hairs?
Yes, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
Now let me ask you something. I know myself, I can masturbate a couple times a day, but after that I need stimulation such as videos or like magazines, Penthouse, you know, crap like that.
Yeah.
At what point do you need assistance from other sources other than your imagination?
I'd probably say about 39th time in one day, where I start focusing in on like gumballs and pictures of like Al Roker and old issues of Newsweek with Al Gore in them. Sometimes I fantasize. Oh, God, I think I just came right now.
All right, that was Matt Roran. We'll see the Microwave Orphans in a little bit. Thanks for your time, Matt. This has been brought to you by 7-Eleven. Good night. Thank you.
Congratulations, Mark.
Andre, what are you doing?
Yo, baby, yo.
You got the whole farm.
Listen, I'm gonna have words with you if your drummer steals my van with the set in it. Alright. Listen, are you gonna tape us? That's really cool. Could I please have a copy?
Yes.
Thanks. You know, I'm really disturbed about this whole Freaks in the Apocalypse on ETR. I don't know if you've noticed the shirt that was off Matt Roran's back has Freaks in the Apocalypse on it. Now, being the drummer, you'd think I'd know.
You seem like you're mad about it.
We're on a label?
But you seem mad that ETR is the label you're on.
No, I'm very glad that we're on a label. I prefer to know that we were on it. First of all. I guess that's about it.
Drink another one. Cheers. No.
one's about the first time I got high. It's called Sniffing Gasoline.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.